So A says 3 to the 5th times 3 to the 18th. B says x to the 10th